I'm Constable Zach Lease with York Regional Police. This is Police Service Dog York.
My name is Police Constable Mark Hansen, and this is my Police Service Dog Hux.
Today we had a graduation for two of our newest police service dogs. The Canine Unit plays a significant role in keeping our community safe. They are out there 24/7. They are constantly tracking and looking for individuals that have fled from the police, as well as looking for any missing vulnerable people that may have wandered away from their homes. They've had a tremendous amount of success in both of those roles, and we're extremely proud of this unit. For the families of the canine officers, this is a 24/7 job. The animals come home with them, they vacation with them, they're an integral part of their family, and the dedication that the officers show towards these animals and their role in the police department is fantastic, and we certainly commend them for their dedication.
York here is extremely focused. He works very meticulously with the things he does. He loves his ball on a string, and we'll do anything for it. That's the reward he gets for the good work he does. This is my first dog. I've been a constable for 6 years. I just joined the canine unit. I grew up with dogs. I love the job of a police officer, and this has been a childhood dream of mine, being able to work with a dog every day and find missing people and make a difference is something that I really want to do, and I get to do that now.